try to get front row because it's the best seats.
Supernatural genres, what terrorizes you and why? Hello folks, my name is Alex, I'm your resident horror expert and host, and welcome to Blumhouse Behind the Screen! That's right guys, get excited. In a few short moments, these doors to my right will open. We'll invite you into our main theater for a very special sneak peek Blumhouse presentation. In the meantime, take this time to look around the entire room. We have displays from your favorite Blumhouse and Universal terrifying thrillers. We have the Black Phone, the Invisible Man, and the far back we have the Exorcist Believer. We have Freaky and Megan along the wall over here. But I feel like you guys are all focused right here in the center of this room. And yeah, rightfully so, because yes, they are real. These are the authentic, screen-used animatronics from Five Nights at Freddy's! That's right, guys, yeah. Give them all your love. It took 15 months to create by Jim Henson's Creature Shop. They are beautiful, so please look, but do not touch. Now, my lovely co-host Megan is right here beside me. I know a lot of you guys in the back can't quite see Megan. Not to worry, once these doors open, please come by, get a quick photo, all good. Now, who's watched Megan?
Yeah, love it.
Now, when you're watching Megan, what you're watching is this creepy puppet right here. It takes four techniques to make Megan work on screen: CGI, animatronics, puppetry, and actors. Two actors played Megan, the voice by Jenna Davis, and all of the physicality from the cobra eyes, from the park, and the dance by actress, gymnast, Amy Donald. Now, who's seen The Black Phone?
I'm
a huge fan myself. I'm a huge Ethan Hawke fan. Now, to my far left over here is the full costume Ethan Hawke wore in the movie. Now, Ethan Hawke was not known for playing villains before this role. He actually at first turned down the part by the director, Scott Derrickson. Scott said, do me a favor and read the script, and he did. And then 2 hours later, called back in the voice of the grabber, said, okay, I accept. Now guys, against the wall over here, in the last cube, you'll find we have the full mask that Hawk wore and the rotary dial phone that Mason Thames, who played Finney, used in the movie. Now, Mason Thames was way too young to even know what a rotary dial phone was. Could not even use one. So his mom bought one so he could practice before he got this set. So, thanks, Mom. Guys, the doors are now open. Please head inside, yeah! That's right. Thank you very much, guys. Head on inside for a main theater. Go to the end of the aisles, please, guys. No seat is the best.
Let's go back here. much, guys. Go ahead and find your seats. And we'll get started once you're all seated. Megan? No!
This is the part we run.
So you want to do Chucky or the Purge show? It fell off after two.
It fell off after one. It was terrible from the start.
I enjoyed one and two.
I don't like it. It's an 11, so let's do Chucky now.
Okay.